fresh one. Lord, I release your light upon their life. Your fire upon their life. Your deliverance upon their life. Perfect their healing. Perfect their testimony. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. And I ask for more testimony in your life. Those of you that got your healing today, whatever you have, God has done for you before, let the fire of the testimony increase. You will share more testimony. In Jesus' mighty name. Please, if there's anyone you take, it should not be less than only just 5 times. Just speak so that we can. Okay. You?
Pastor, our sister, yes, Sister Ochiku. She said she is the person you mentioned her case this morning. The first case you mentioned that there's somebody here you drank something. He said this has been there since October last year. And she has been restless on it. She has been feeling funny, but she said you mentioned the case and instantly all the symptoms that has been troubling her, everything disappeared immediately.
Let's clap for Jesus. Next person.
Pastor, this brother Harry, sir, he said he came of God.
And said what?
August. He came to this place August, and then there was a Toyota that were put on sale. He was negotiating for it, but he couldn't make it. And after that day, a friend of his gave him a what?
Honda Pilot Jeep,
free of charge. And that is not.
He said
he went to US, and he was. 2 years, he was given 2 years visa to stay. And the one you mentioned about Canadian resident.
What?
About Canadian, what? Canadian residential permit. He said he was the one also.
He got US, he got Canada, and he got a pilot Honda Jeep.
Honda Jeep.
Wow. Under the grace, come on, give Jesus a big hand.
Pastor, this is our sister, your name? Sister Kapil Happiness. She said she came to the church, and when she was going by last week or so, this Sunday, armed robber attacked her, 4 of them. Then they broke bottle to stab her. She was now shouting, God of God's delight, God of free indeed. And they now cut the bag. They took the hand of the bag away, and the money and everything in the bag was with her. So they ran away.
they took her problem and they leave the goods for her. Let's shout her. Let's give Jesus a big clap.
Pastor, our sister Ejiro, she said it's her first time in this mountain, that the child has not been eating for the past 3 days. While your ministration was on, the child started crying for food, and now the child has started eating again.
Let's clap for Jesus. You can't take everybody.
Our sister, Sister Joy, said this. For the past 2 years, she has been having this heaviness in the heart, very tight. And she came here with the same problem this morning. We made mention of it instant as she got her healing.
Pastor, this is Sister Essie. She says she came here with a chest pain, and at the course of the ministration, the chest pain has gone. Then her sister that was pregnant, they said she will go through operation, but she came here with this sister. No more operation after giving her the anointing oil. Now the sister is healed and healthy. Praise the Lord.
Our brother Eugene said something wonderful happened in his life. That in where he worked, kidnappers came. They arrested everybody. He was the only one they did not carry along. He said several times they will take him from the room to the boat. They will bring him back again. He even has to climb to the upstairs. The kidnapper went to the upstairs again in the rig.
took him from the upstairs again, down to the boat again. They led him out of the boat again. Everyone was kidnapped. He's the only one that they left there. If you are clapping, clap for Jesus.
Pastor, this is Sister Blessing. She said a woman came to her face to face in her compound that the prayer you are praying is destroying our charm. And she now prophesied that this your pregnancy is a stone. And after she came here for prayer, the pregnancy started moving well. And if that woman set eyes on her, the woman would be grace physical.
All your enemy will be running away from you. If I'm here, you cannot hear your amen.
Our mommy here, Mommy Patricia, I said for the past 1 week now she has been in the hospital. See, something happened. The son was coming back from Benin. He was driving alone, had a terrible accident, and the child was hospitalized. All he has been calling is the God of Pastor John Mark. To God be the glory, they have been discharged.
Pastor, this is a blessing. She came here about 2 weeks ago with a very terrible swelling. The stomach was too pompous, as if the thing wanted to burst after operation. Pains and everything. She couldn't sit down. And she said she came for the crusade. And Pastor made mention of the case. She said since then, the stomach started going down very fast. And the pain has disappeared. Even today, Pastor has made mention of it. She said no more pain, no more sign.
What is wrong with your television screen? Media.
Pastor, our sister, Sister Patricia, said for the. Since 2012, she has been noticing this horrible thing in the marriage, that she finds it difficult to sleep with the husband. That anytime she wants to sleep with the husband, it's either the man will not have erection or her own self, she will be closed up. See, she can't tell you, you pray for her. I said that day you told her, you saw it. Is somebody carrying dread on the head running out of her? You bless the water for her that she should go and use the water, sprinkle the water in her home. That immediately after she did that, see, to God be the glory, now they are enjoying their marriage. If you are clapping, clap for Jesus.
Pastor, this is Brother Prince. He said he traveled to Port Harcourt for a job and armed robber attacked them on the way. In fact, he was injured in the hand and all his belongings was taken away. But right there at the spot, they killed some of the people there, and himself, nothing happened to him. So he has to give glory to God.
Wow, let's clap for Jesus.
Our sister Esther Deborah said the uncle wife was not fine and she died. They have to rush her to the hospital. She was confirmed dead there. She called Mike, who blessed water for them, prayed for them, and to God be the glory, the dead uncle wife came back to life again. If you are clapping, clap your hands for Jesus. Clap your hands for Jesus.